With no winner in Monday night's Powerball, the jackpot continues to grow. It's now at $1 billion, making it the third largest ever. Andrea Henderson is joining us live to break down your odds of actually winning. And Andrea, you're basically just going to shatter our dreams here.
Yeah, so unfortunately, the odds of winning are about 1 in 300 million, so not great. But that's not stopping me and a lot of other people we talk to from buying tickets and just hoping for the best.
It's $1 billion.
As the Powerball jackpot grows.
Oh my gosh, what will I do with $1 billion?
So does the excitement.
Take my kids on vacation, buy me a new nice car, and just, I don't know, I'll do so many things with $1 billion. Gosh, pay off all my debt.
While the hopes are high.
I'll buy my mom a house. I'll buy everybody a house. Even you guys too.
I'd buy my coworker a house, my grandma's house, my mom's house, my sister, all my family, my aunties.
You get a house, you get a house, or you get a house.
The odds aren't as promising.
So about 1 out of 300 million chance of winning.
Professor of Statistics Ben Dyer breaks down your chances.
There it is.
292 million.
Which is 1 out of 292 million to be exact. Think of it in the terms of M&Ms.
That would be like picking the right M&M out of a pile of 300 million M&Ms. Well, how many M&Ms is that? That would be 300 tons of M&Ms.
Or a pile of hockey pucks.
It'd be like picking the right hockey puck out of a pile of hockey pucks the size of the Titanic. Yeah, that's about the same odds.
While Professor Dyer is saving his dollars.
Are you planning to play?
I'm not planning to play.
Frances is taking her chances.
How many tickets have you bought?
I bought like 25.
Because after all.
Are you getting some?
Yeah, we got some.
Yay!
Someone's got to win, right?
Somebody got to win.
You can't win if you don't play.
Keep my fingers crossed.
Hey, I would love to win, but I think we can all agree also rooting for Frances there. Now, the cash value right now is $516 million. The drawing is tomorrow night at 9 o'clock. So good luck to everyone who is playing. Live here in King Super is Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.